is a community in which people with disabilities can work, play, grow, live, educate, sleep, really live. I mean, it's a whole community. So there's work, there's activities, there's friendship, there's meals, there's downtime. And everybody's looked at individually for what do they need to be happy.
Right now we're on our way to the Brookwood community.
And we're going to help them set up for a triathlon.
We're also going to be interviewing a representative from the Brookwood community.
Of community life, which is everything outside the work program, and I've been here from the very beginning, 28 years, and I'm glad you're here today.
Thank you. All right, so we're going to start with the first question. What is it like working with the patients here?
First of all, it's wonderful because it's like a family, and we are called citizens out here because this is a community. Just like you live in Katy, these guys live in Brookshire, but they also live in Brookwood community. The incredible thing about working with folks with disability is it's always a thinking process because you have to think about their disabilities and the education of how to tell someone, okay, we're going to do this and expect it to be done. You have to really do your homework and you have to put things into steps and really challenge yourself how to get someone to do a task when they have disability, if thinking, ability or functionally disability with their bodies, how to put that together so that they can get on a bicycle or they can do work with their hands.
But you do enjoy working with them and working here, right?
I think it is the greatest challenge in the world because you want to make them famous.
Yeah.
And thinking about, you trying to make your friends famous, and how you're going to do that. And so it kind of takes all the selfishness off you, and you really want to just make someone else look really good. And that's the fun part about this whole job.
All right, now we're going to switch off to our next anchor.
Okay. What's your favorite thing about working here?
I think my favorite thing about working here is that life is full. I mean, it's very full. You think about your life, and you're thinking, oh, I go to school, and I go home and rest, but our guys, we're teaching them jobs, we're teaching them to play, we're teaching them fitness, we're teaching them the social. And so the moment you wake up to the moment they go to bed, we are trying to keep these citizens very busy so they have a great life. Versus maybe being in a nursing home or state school says, oh, we're going to take care of these citizens, bathe them and make them sure they look good. But most times in a nursing home and a state school, they're sitting for 8 hours waiting to go to bed. Here, it's almost like they're waiting for the next excitement that's going to happen in their life.
What are some significant accomplishments that Brookwood community has achieved?
I think what Brookwood has accomplished, that it gives everybody who wants to come to Brookwood a job. It has broken down jobs that are in steps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, they can handle that. It gives them structure and repetition that makes them feel really good. And the accomplish is that they start these simple products. And then we said, we want to have products that look beautiful and that people would enjoy having their house. And so the accomplishment from the very beginning of making 100 pieces of clay products, we're now making 1,000 pieces in a week. And we have three stores in the Brookwood. We have three stores through Brookwood community, one here on campus and two in Houston. They're bringing in $4-5 million revenue.
Now we're just getting ready to start the bicycle event, and Amy already went.
Not as fast. I want you to make the track.
See if you can keep up with her. Alrighty.
Will they come with us?
They're going to be walking here in just a minute. Alright, put your back.
Thank you. Well, the other shop's right here.
It's
supposed to be.
So you work in the cafe?
Yes, I do.
Nice.
Good. Here all day.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
These are the bicycle riders. They're running. Amy's over there as well with Kim.
Okay, so we just finished volunteering and it was really fun. I got to ride the bikes with two of the people here.
It was an awesome experience. We learned a lot from all of the citizens here. And we learned that even though you're disabled, you can still accomplish goals.
It was a really good experience and I will be back for sure.
Our Brookwood Community Volunteers Association has been going strong for 25 years and they are off to a running start for the next 25 years. These are hundreds and hundreds of people who say, we want to help Brookwood.
My name is Tom Porter. I'm a volunteer at the Brookwood community. These volunteers are found everywhere on this campus. Everybody is genuinely happy. Everybody has a genuine smile on his face, and everybody helps everybody. Citizens or Brookwoodians helping Brookwoodians, and professionals helping professionals, and everybody is in this together, and the volunteers fit in there right along beside them.